So we're going to start at negative 8. Let's say this is 0, and down here is negative 8. Negative 8, double negative, so that's negative 8 plus 3. And if we add 3 to negative 8, we have to go up the number line. 1, 2, 3. What spot would that put us at?
6.
Not negative 6.
Negative 5.
Negative 5, yeah. So negative 5 and then plus 1 minus 2. So I'm at a negative 5 and I go up 1. What's that?